Hey guys, welcome back to Roxy's Toy Box. Today we have a squeaky child and Lala Loopsie ponies. We have series 4 and series 5 from the carousel. And we brought a few of our Lala Loopsie friends that we already had to show you guys. And then these are the ones we got from Toys R Us today to complete our set.
We didn't get
those. We got those. It looks like ice cream edition and fruit edition. So go ahead, let's get started.
Oh, look, this pony wants to open it. Look.
Okay, let him open it.
I knocked over some.
I see that. And we'll let her play with the packages for a while to try to open them, but I will tell you how this goes. They don't come out of the packages very easy, so I will have to cut the video and open them up myself to get them out. Whenever she gives up. Do you give up?
No.
Do you give up yet? Okay, so here's why it is so hard to open them. The makers of Lala Loopsie really got them stuck in there. It is taped to the back of the box, like that. And then it is, when you pull the piece out, twisty tied into the back of the box. So they are not easy to open. And then here, I just want to show you guys the possibilities. Here's the three carousels that you could collect. And between
all the ponies, look at that.
We complete the set, plus some. We have one additional set from an earlier carousel series. Are you going to try and open those? Alright, so there they are. I untwisted them, and all you have to do, my lovely star of the show, is pull them out of the packets. Go ahead, wiggle them out. They're all inside. Just pull them off the plastic. The twisty ties are undone already. Wiggle them out, wiggle them, wiggle them. There you go.
Boingy. It's the pony we got out of the box.
That's the pony we got out of the box?
What do I have to do here?
What about the rest of them? Can you actually set them up in front of you so that I could see them with the camera? I love it. Just put it over more in front so I could see it. There you go. So that's one pretty gal we got today. Where's the other one that we got today?
This one.
No, today.
That looked like me.
Okay, go ahead, put her next to them. Oh, are they twin ponies?
Yeah.
Or should I see unicorns?
Yeah.
But which one did we get today? We got this one today. Let's show her from the side, this way you can see what she looks like. And I think in this set, it's supposed to be a watermelon, a grape, and there was citrus stuff on the box, and it looks like
here we go.
She's some type of orange, yellow, and green, so I'm thinking lemon, lime, and orange, so we'll call her citrus, grape, and strawberry.
Let's
and then here's the other girl. Who else do we have? Let's move these guys out of the way.
Look, he's gonna open them.
Bye-bye.
Not bye-bye yet.
Minty. This is the ice cream series, so it's mint chocolate chip. And then we have this one, which is the strawberry, vanilla, and chocolate. And this one, which I was looking at the box, I don't know what she's supposed to be, but I figured that I'm going to call her Sherbert because she looks like the colors of Sherbert. Love her. And they all do look so cute that you just want to eat them.
Oh, look, I don't have the heart on her eye.
Where?
There.
A heart on her eye? Why don't I see a heart on her eye? Oh, I see what you mean. Oh, it's so hard to see. Around the eye. If you look at the detail, there's stitching around the eye that is in the shape of a heart. You're good, girlfriend. All right. Now we have a mound of La Loopsie ponies.
Now we need to open up the puppy surprise.
Oh, you are way ahead of me, girlfriend. One a day. So what's your favorite thing to do with your La Loopsie ponies?
Play.
Play? Where?
On the table.
On the table? Actually, I think your favorite thing to do is play with them in the bath, isn't it?
Are we from the box yet? Am I from the box? Yeah, am I from the box?
Yeah, you're from a box, all right.
Are we dirty from the box?
I'm going to put you back in the box and sell you on eBay. How about that?
No.
So.
Like, up, share.
Like and share. Oh, you're stealing my job. Pretty good. I'm just going to make you the host, the star. Pretty soon I'm going to make you
Mr.
pay Huggin. For them.
Mr. Huggin.
Hey, next time we go to Toys R Us, do you think you could fork over some money to pay for this stuff? No comment. That's what I thought.
Comment below.
Say love you guys.
Love you guys.
Thanks for subscribing.
Thanks for subscribing.
Say easy for you to say.
Easy for you to say.